Now then, YouTube, after a reasonably good performance last episode against Chef Wednesday, we only got a 1-1 draw. No press success, the name of the video. Fucking every time I made a tackle, it fell back to him. It was so infuriating. And then the keeper fucking fumbled one in. Really, really frustrating. Jason Knight as well. To be fair, among a lot of them, not available for today's game due to there only being a quick turnaround. But here's the team. Arias can stay in. In comes Burke and Andrade. Thompson, Iqbal, and Sibley in midfield. At the back we've got Doherty, Cashin, Lacroix, and Wilkes with Cabral in net. Although, no, I'm going to give Rossi a go because he was shit. Cabral last episode. Nagy, Andweezer, Cabral, Topoko, Agatisi, Sanders, and Akinyula on the bench. Let's see how we do. Three points, please. I mean, today I've played three games. And I've dropped points at home twice. And the one away game I've had has been a 3-0 win. So playing better away than at home today so far. Although, to be fair, against Southampton it was a bit annoying and scripted. But I wasn't. I didn't play too well. And they take on Derby County. Good save from Rossi. Played well against Sunderland. Obviously, I don't think I played too bad against Chef Wednesday. So again, good, really good pressing. It's just fucking annoying.
Wonderful chance.
Fucking hell. 1-0 Swansea. Wanted to see the ideal way to begin.
So underway again here. 1-0.
Not good. Not good at all, especially when your striker is faffing around.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, we spoke to the manager before kickoff, and I'll tell you what, he had no idea about this, but it is his 150th game in charge of the team. Stuart's quite the milestone.
Sibley.
Yeah, and he's done a great job here. He does everything. He manages, coaches,
Arias.
He has a big say in player recruitment. That's why he's been here so long.
Stress.
Darling. Lati Baudier. And he did well to cut it out. Well, he has the measure of his opponent.
Oh, fuck off, EA.
This looks interesting. Simple.
Good save.
Really.
Rossi, out quick.
Really good block. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now.
Started poorly. He played well against Chef Wednesday and didn't get a win, so maybe a poor performance might do us some good.
Ivan Cavaleiro. And options in the centre. Can he do it? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
We cannot.
Okay, I think we better send it over to Alex Scott for an
finish
update
at the playoff
Alex,
places.
I believe there's been a goal in the Watford match.
It's a goal for Watford. It's a
we cannot get near Swansea. Will
crowded area, but he was there from close range to finish that move off. They've scored the opener here with 30 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex.
What a tackle. Fucking
Andrade.
Fuck's sake.
They can certainly play better than this. They've been too slow in possession and not aggressive enough with their closing down. Those two things have to change in the second half if they're to turn this around.
Lacroix. Bloody hell, what a performance he's had today. Shame the rest of the team haven't followed up. Fuck off.
A really top-notch piece of defending.
Andrade.
Going well.
Sidley. Burke.
Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Smuggled away.
Fucking Elliot Ball, you stupid cunt. Fucking running off. I'm fucking running you towards the ball and you're just making up your own fucking agenda. Awful. Yeah, he's done nothing of what I want him to. My players have done nothing. My players feel sluggish. Swansea feel alert. Absolutely fucking no chance of getting out from this game. Fucking nothing. Go on. Yeah, and again, even when I do fucking make a tackle, look what fucking happened.
Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
Great little touch that from Doherty to take it through to Rossi.
Really
I've asked us to run.
It's live on, EA TV. It's Swansea City facing Fulham.
Get in. That's one back.
Well, that changes the equation.
Lovely cross from Arias. Lovely header from Burke. Come on, skip. Let's go. Not bothered. Don't want to celebrate. We're still losing.
But just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course, it's a good finish, but the market is woeful.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs.
Piss off.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Go on. Arias will have a bit more out of you.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Or not.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Can he take the chance? Oh, good work by the keeper. A championship match that should hold plenty of intrigue. Join us on EA TV. It's Derby County taking on Rotherham United.
Shocking. Subs. I'll do.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
I just cannot get the ball off Swansea.
Moving the ball effectively.
Fucking will not. Fucking hell.
But then the commentator's Thompson. Curse comes into play. Oliver Burke.
Arias.
Forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Just so
there,
fucking happened. I'm gonna get my subs on. Can't even do that.
Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Cooper now. Just the challenge that was
cashing. Fucking nothing. Right, we're going ultra attacking. Because every time Cavaleiro. I fucking win the ball. Nothing in attack.
Swansea struggling to keep the ball.
I want to see summit.
Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Played into the centre. And striking the post. All academic, however. It's offside. Cooper now. It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments, they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end.
Yes! Sweaty goal. I do not care. Joshua Wilkes, by the way. Come on. Right over the near bottom. I know it's only Swansea. Well, that's a huge, huge goal.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the
put him on ultra attacking, and ultra attacking he was.
They've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest.
Doherty coming over, very good. Thompson. Lacroix.
Thompson.
Fresh legs.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement?
Yes! Come on! Samson Akinyula wins it for the Rams. That is absolutely fantastic. I made a bold, brave decision to go all that attack. And that was a fantastic decision.
Let's see this again, because the
Zoltnagy on the right. Crossing's lovely. Akinyula gets in front of his man and plants that header right into the right corner. And it's 3-2 at the Liberty Stadium. Bullet. Fantastic. And that is full time. Get in. What a win. Win of the season. That could be. Just annoying there. That was a shot that just so happens he touches and turns, kills it dead. Annoying. Scripted goals here. See what I mean? That there. Try and win it off him. Can't. He hits a shit shot. False touch turn, all in one movement. Bullshit. And we fucking come back and get a 3-2 win. Fantastic. Beating the bullshit yet again, EA. Fuck you. Fantastic. And we've got Rotherham up next. And also a bit of news in the old inbox, and then we'll have a look as well. So there we play some international duty, and 71 rated, not really good enough. Let's have a look at the scout report. Really, not a lot jumping out at me at the moment. I mean, he was a good player, but again, 35 year of age. I mean, yeah, I've got Watsy, what's great, but again, really, I'm quite underwhelmed. No, again, nothing there. We'll carry on. And I shall see you next episode for some more Derby County career mode. Like, subscribe, take care, and bye-bye.